Does Marvel have a secret group pulling the strings?
Shortly after the Kree-Skrull War, Tony Stark gathered other leaders to form a secret group of superheroes. Each representing a different walk of life in the Marvel Universe, they were billionaire playboy philanthropist Iron Man, representing humanity, Mr. Fantastic himself, Reed Richards, representing the superhero community, Professor Charles Xavier for the mutants, Namor Mackenzie, the King of Atlantis, representing the Atlanteans, the silent but deadly Black Bolt of the Inhumans, and Master of the Mystic Arts, Dr. Stephen Strange, representing the magical community. Together as the Illuminati, the six of them pulled the strings and choreographed many things. First, they went and told off the Skrull. They dealt with the Beyonder. They were essential in getting the Sentry to come back out of hiding. They shot the Hulk into space. For a time, each of them held on to one of the Infinity Gems, until the Civil War brought them apart. But ultimately, the Illuminati could not stay separated for long, and they soon reformed and ended up using the Infinity Gauntlet to destroy other Earths that were infringing on our space of reality? Comic books are weird.